Jesus Christ walked on water and said to his disciples, "Do not be afraid, for it is I." The disciples asked Jesus Christ as he was walking on the water, "Is that you, Lord?" And Jesus replied, "Do not be afraid, for it is I. How can this be, Lord? How can this be? You are walking on water. He is God." Now the Son, Jesus Christ, who can walk on water. None of us followers and believers need to be afraid. Before Jesus, because he loves us all so very, very much. He is God, he is God. God the Son, Jesus Christ, who can walk on water. He is the greater Messiah, the Lamb of God, Emmanuel. Only he can walk on water, because he is God, creator of all the heavens and the earth, and all creation. And Jesus Christ.